Eric Gustafson. Suzuki slot shot by Caulfield. Oh, he hit the side of the net. What a look for Cole Caulfield, looking for his first Stanley Cup playoff goal. Suzuki in front, bumped at the bullet. Caulfield scores, and there it is. His first Stanley Cup playoff goal is a power play marker and gets the Canadians on the board.
You know,
goal, Caulfield.
There are moments in a game where you've got to bring your intent to get it. Good puck movement from the wall down low, little bumper pass, and a rebound that there's no way that Fleury can put that rebound anywhere else. Tyler Toffoli just down low off the far pad, and you can see Caulfield.
Carey Price clearing a broken stick from the Montreal zone. That puck played in front of Armia with a whack at it. And now Armia takes Martinez to the inboards. Here's Corey Perry feeding it back. Edmondson shot off a skate. This one scores! And the Canadians have struck first. Yoel Armia.
Well, exactly the way that game one started, with a lot of offensive zone time for Montreal to do. Find a way to get to a couple of rebound chances and get it past Fleury. Good aggressive play behind the net by Armia. He gets the physical on Martinez, back to the point, and then just a quick turnaround as Brown, in his first game of the series, can't get there first. Armia, who's had a great playoff, that quick turnaround. And Fleury, you can see his reaction, trying to slide across his quickly as he could. He got it up and over the blocker of Fleury for that all-important first goal.
Here's Petrie at the line. Caulfield in the slot scores! A changeup by Toffoli! And it's 2-0 Montreal, and Toffoli's point streak is now 8.
He wins this one. Bright gets some help from Caulfield, and you're right, it's a changeup for Fleury. He's moving laterally, sees the pass, goes quickly, and Toffoli just the quick release, making sure, never a bad thing to get it as quickly as you can. Didn't get all of it, but Cole Caulfield faked the shot that brought Fleury all the way over to his left, and as he's sliding across, yeah, right off the heel.
Byron recovers. Yemi tips it in, and here's a break. Paul Byron's in alone. Scores! Backhand beauty for Paul Byron, and it's 3-0 Canadians.
He thinks he's going to be able to get a piece of this puck. Instead, boom, it goes right through. And then Paul Byron in all alone. Look at how far he took that puck across the crease. Fleury's waiting for the shot, too far out for the poke check. And that's about a 7-foot distance from the backhand. Forehand to backhand and right up and over the sprawling Fleury.
Carlson was tied up there by Suzuki and couldn't get a backhand away. Nick Holden's shot is blocked, and now the Canadians will bust out. Caulfield's got a break, settles the puck, and scores! Goal, Caulfield!
Toffoli said, this kid's got that it factor, but it's Suzuki who makes the play. Look at his calmness of making sure he got that pass past Holden, and then your instincts take over. At this point, you got a bouncing puck. Look at him just settle it down. One quick move, and it's off his stick in a half a second.
I would expect Price to maybe follow this one up the ice here if they get control.
Racing as Anderson got a piece of that. What? Scores! Josh Anderson! As Fleury then plays it! The game is tied!
And he gets a gift. It gets tipped right here, so it's not icing. So Fleury comes up to play, bobbles it. Hasn't been a busy night for Fleury, and there has trouble with it. Anderson goes to the front of the net, and you know, there's moments you just need a break. Tried to backhand it down into the corner, hit his left skate right out in front, and that frustration's there. But the 3,500 here at the Bell Center have something to stand up for.
An aerial pass for Riley Smith, and Kotkaniemi there to turn it back. Anderson knocks it down. Paul Byron, Anderson scores! Game winner, Josh Anderson!
Quick look at that. to make sure, but what a play on the turnover. That should be all right. I think Anderson, who's had such a tough time, he's been frustrated, hasn't been able to get much going, and that's not over the shoulder. That's game over. Anderson gets the gift at the end of the regular.
Back in Martinez. To side of the net. Wall nearly tucked it in. And the penalized player back on the ice. It's Suzuki. It's a breakaway pass. Paul Byron scores!
Took the penalty. What a great pickup by Paul Byron. We saw him hit earlier with the backhand in game two. Here, just the quick release up and over. Leonard's on.
Oh, still out there for Vegas as it's got Kinyevi ahead. Anderson's got a step. Josh Anderson stopped by. Rebound. Scores. Jesperi cut Kinyevi. And the Canadians have the icebreaker in game five.
Now all of a sudden you got Josh Anderson. You mentioned before, last game it was with his body with the 10 hits. The game before, a couple of goals, and that one slides underneath in just a split second. Fleury had no idea where that puck was. The speed of Anderson gets past. White Cloud tried to go five hole and underneath.
Marchessault around, and now John Merrill. Nice short pass. Canadians are out. They'll get a change if they want it. Toffoli leads it, and here's Suzuki moving in. Springs from the corner, centers it in front, scores! What a pass by Suzuki, and Eric Staal makes it 2-0.
And what a play at both ends of the ice. Who comes on? Eric Staal, right in the right place, not covered on the high slot. Good play out of the corner by Suzuki. Tape to tape and a quick one up and over the glove of Fleury.
Barry to Caulfield with that back pass intercepted by Stone. With Chandler Stephenson turns it over. It's a breakaway. Fleury parries in. Here's Perry across. Scores! Cole Caulfield! Power play goal!
You can't do is turn the puck over. One against three here. This is just an inexcusable play. How about Perry? He doesn't have much left in the tank there, but he knows he's got some support. And Cole Caulfield has showed one thing. He can release the puck. There's a little talk on the bench, some reaction. Caulfield gets lost, and that's on his stick and off. There's no chance for Fleury to get across and get that one. Quick release up and over the glove, and what a huge goal that is to just silence this crowd even further.
Stone gives it back to Marchessault. Petrangelo, a pass into the slot, intercepted by Toffoli, and he'll dump it out. Empty net. Nick Suzuki says good night.
Created the offense for everything for Montreal in this game. They took care of business in their own zone. There's the last little clear. Suzuki knows he's got pressure behind. With a two-goal cushion.
Jeff Petrie to center. He'll send it in. Martinez able to stop that up and then gives it away. Weber will fire, scores! The captain has the icebreaker in game six.
Free and clear instead of turnover. Martinez takes a quick look, goes up the short side and doesn't get all of it. A quick read, a good screen by Kotkaniemi. And Shea Weber has done so much in terms of leadership for this team. The one thing he hasn't been able to do lately is score. That's his first in 18, but
over and over again. Comfortable with that. Trying to be just a little bit better each time. Lead pass for Caulfield, trying to get an edge on the jam. Scores! Another beauty for goal! Caulfield!
Play happened in the neutral zone. Watch this little stick play by Caulfield. Chips it up and over the stick of McNabb, gets his feet going. Knows he's going to get cut off, going to the net. Watch this, right here. Chips it up and over. McNabb thinking, okay, I can go stick on stick, get the puck. Now you're not going to win this foot race. The ability to keep your feet moving, keep control of your...
So here, 90 seconds in, Petrangelo's had a chance. That hot shot, like it caught breaks in the mask. A chance for Pacioretty, and now back the other way. It's Dinoian. Pass across. Scores! Arturi Lehkonen in step Canadien. And Montreal is going to the Stanley Cup final.
Through a crowd able to handle. And how about this pass by Deneau? Gallagher through the middle, Deneau on the other side, and Lehkonen, no hesitation, quick release, up and over Leonard as he tries to go, and no bigger goal than that for Lehkonen, sending the Montreal Canadiens to the Stanley Cup Final. What a response, the red suit continues its hot streak.